Alrighty, guys. It's Tuesday, the 13th of February. We're going to be tackling pool speed by not enough speed. I'm guessing this is a full speed track, and also from, like, the looks of it, you see here, like, this checkpoint, and we're on dirt, and we go in, and we're, like, diving into a pool block. So I'm wondering if this is, like, wet full speed, or if it's just high speed wetness. I'm not sure. Or it's a full speed where we get close to water. Oh, okay. Oh, we're getting wet. Oh, that's the thumbnail. I was wondering what was happening in the thumbnail. Because I could see the loop. But I could see arrows that didn't make any sense. Are these arrows? I was like, where am I going? I'm going this way. Oh, okay. We had a tough one. Oh, okay. Oh, and then that's the thumbnail. Okay, I clearly have no ability to make this. The full speed where we're getting moderately wet. Okay, I'm still in action key. That's why it felt weird. Actually, hold on. Let's quickly turn on some skid marks. Let's get some of that sick to Fabula. Oh. We're gonna have just purple thick. We're gonna just have green mint thick. I like mint. Grass is gotta have blue thick. There we go. Back to the track. I'll be able to see a little bit better. Hopefully when it says thick, it's not too thick. That is kind of thick. No, it's not good. Fine though. Dude, I was speed sliding and still didn't go well. Oh boy. I want to get air there. This part. Oh, I clipped. Just do this. That's the finish. Okay, yep. Okay. I didn't want to save the replay. But I did. Oh god. My brain can't comprehend action keys sometimes. Okay. I see. God. This is a terrible run. If like I had more speed there, I would make that. Man, I'm over here. Where's the finish over here? The answer, it's nowhere. Whoa! Barely touched the water there. Whoa! Alright, yeah, that was bad. Things went awry quickly. The checkpoint. That's unfortunate. Oh my god, that was a bad angle. Because I was speed sliding correctly, just the speed slide meant that I was going straight into a wall. To land in the grass there. Okay, but there's 9 seconds of improvement.
That's pretty good.
Okay, well, we'll keep going. Oh, if I had gotten that, that would have been amazing. Overslid a little bit there. Damn, almost a second. Keep improving. Oh, barely. There were some much better parts of my run, but that run also had some much worse parts. Ooh, 0.137. Nice. Big improvements. Okay, don't get air there. That's bad. Start was crazy. I'll accept that. It's going to be hard to beat my start, and that's a problem because it'll be hard to focus on my skid marks if that's the case. Much worse. Quite a bit worse. Bent speeds line. That's a good speed slide, though. Oh, okay, well. That was not a good continuation of the speed slide. Ooh, that was bad. That's not. I keep doing that, and that's a problem. I got a weird flick to the right there. Want that. That was a bad speed slide. I am ahead though. Nice. It's an improvement. Nice. I tend to turn off my ghost in these full speeds. Because I like to be able to see my own skid marks. The problem with that is that, I guess it's not a problem. But I never end up, I never see my ghost. And though a lot of runs I can tell that I'm not ahead, or won't be, it's hard for me to judge, entirely. I end up completing a lot more runs than I probably would otherwise not, just because of I can see that I'm losing. Okay, I'm going right into the freaking going right into the pole with that one. Definitely within speed slide range on that first checkpoint. I gotta make sure, I gotta see if I can maintain it, basically. Any speed is better than no, any speed gained is better than no speed gained, so. I need to stop clipping. Okay. That's unfortunate. Whoa! My favorite thing to do. That's my favorite way to lose to a checkpoint. Just doing that crazy flip. I was going to say I'm going to hit a tree, but didn't even make it that far. No, that was good too. Didn't. No. Dang it. Just running into walls. Do that just right, I literally can just hold right in action key 4. I have a pretty decent speed slide. Getting a bad line there. Okay, don't go straight through the grass. That's a bad thing. Dude, I'm going on my skid marks. Action key. Alright, I'm not even in a slide. You don't want that. You don't want to miss an opportunity to slide. I knew it. It felt like it was going to do that. And that was a very good run, too. Okay, don't. I think I want to be in the water as minimally as possible. I think the entire time I'm in the water, I'm losing speed. I braked before I jumped, causing a severe nosedown and very visible skid marks. I will say that these skid marks are very visible, which is a good thing. Dude, I had so much speed, I wasn't ready for it. But I do want to be aiming for as far to the not water side of the pool border as possible. Because if I can avoid touching the water at all, it might be just faster. In that case, it was not faster. Just because that first pool jump is, like, not really that possible to do very close to the edge. Or not. I feel like I have so much more speed. I do, but I'm behind. Take my hand. Cramping. That's what happens when I play full speed. My hand cramps. Boy. It's the closest I've gotten, but still bad. I was fast, but I think I lost time elsewhere. Hard to tell because I don't have my ghost on. Bad. I think what we'll do is we'll watch GPS and then call it there just to see what the, Oh, it's one of these GPSs. I get to know nothing about what's going on. That's stupid. Okay, well, that's dumb. All right, well, I will see you all tomorrow where we will tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And then we'll see you all after this very strange run through the track. A GPS without a ghost. Just like a camera following an invisible car. Alright, later.